Road projects throughout York County will continue after many voting yes to Pennies for Progress 4.
Leaders say now that the election is behind them, they are ready to get to work. More than 14,000 voters saying yes to Pennies for Progress 4 on election night Tuesday, with a little more than 4,000 voting against it. Many supporters gathering at the York County Regional Chamber of Commerce office as those results came in. The first Pennies for Progress project passed in 1997. The tax will only last for 7 years, and that is why voters had to come back out again. Well, since it's passed, it means the program will continue providing $278 million for road improvements in York County.
One good thing is, with the loan that council approved last night of $16 million, we're able to get started working on these projects immediately. So we plan to have certain projects under construction and the rest of the projects under design before the tax begins collecting on May 1st.
I went and drove every one of them that was on this ballot to just see what they were like, and some of them were just unbelievable in terms of how bad they are. So it's really great for the community, all the citizens here, and I'm glad they're continuing to support it like they are.
The results will be certified for this referendum this Friday at 10 a.m. there at the Board of Elections office in York County. The tax, for those who do not know, is a 1 cent sales tax added to certain purchases. For example, when you go out to dinner, some big items in the project this year, of course, include safety projects on roads, widening projects, repairing existing roads, and much more. Again, on Friday, the board will certify those results.